Hey YouTubers, this is KennethK6, aka Raymond. I like to talk about this episode right here. Now, my mom shows me old classic television shows. This is Different Strokes. As you guys know, Gary Coleman played Little Arnold with that famous little catchphrase, "Would you talk about Willis?" Now, the one thing I love about old television shows and also shows we have today is teaching kids how to protect yourselves and other things. Like watching Family Matters, for example. In Family Matters, there's about bullying. There's one about doing race. Also, the one that really terrified me as a kid was when Laura was threatened by a bully that had a gun. Now, Laura had to defend herself by... She actually bought a gun because the reason why she was threatened is because they told the cops that her and her friend stole her jacket and they beat her up for it. So she threatened her with a gun so she won't tell the truth. And the one thing about that, I'm going to put it back to this video, okay? It teaches you a lot. It teaches you how to be street smart. Now, I want you guys to take a look at this clip right here. Watch.
Hey, kid. Come here. I said come here.
Hey! What are you doing? Hey, help! Help! Somebody help me! Wait a minute!
Now, you see that? That's scary, isn't it? A little kid like that got mugged. Now, what's sad to watch is that nobody was around to help him out. But what happened, I can't show you all of it. It's just a little clips and stuff. He actually came by saying that, "Oh, no, I just got mugged. That's it." But I beat him up. I gave him a 1-2. I was fighting him, trying to act all cool, saying that that guy's not going to mess with me again. But little did he know that the next morning, he decided to be sick. Pretend to be sick, so he wouldn't go to school again. But what's also scary, what if his friends grabbed his binder for him, but without him knowing, he actually took it down to his dad, Mr. Drummond. So when he opened the bag, there was pencils, there was gum, and a knife. He was trying to talk to Arnold about, "Why do you have this knife for? I heard you got mugged." He says, "Not a big deal. It's fine. It's not. I'm just going to go to school and just not worry about it." But Mr. Drummond was really upset knowing the fact that Arnold's not telling him the whole truth. But little did he know, he had a big surprise coming his way. Now give me 1 minute. Okay guys, welcome back. Now, Mr. Drummond actually introduced a mugger, who was played by a cop, actually, wanted to teach the kids what to do or what would happen if a mugger is actually going to rob you or steal stuff from you, things like that. So his friends and school didn't even know about that. He said, "Why didn't you tell us, Arnold?" He said, "Because it's not a big of a deal. It just took me by surprise. Just like, it didn't matter." But he was telling them that you can never know who is a mugger or what kind of a mugger looks like. So I want you guys to take a look. Take a look at this one because he's going to teach the kids about what to do about muggers. If I can get to it.
Now muggers look just like everybody else. So if you get a funny feeling about someone, you take off.
Well, what if you do all that and someone still comes after you?
Good question. If someone comes up behind you and puts a knife to your throat, what do you do?
Punch him, hit him. Watch.
Kick him, hit him. If Arnold tries to fight, what's going to happen? I mean, what do you think I'm going to do? Look where the knife is. Come on, gang. Do you still think he should fight? You didn't fight him, did you, Jackson? Good. That's being street smart. Possessions can be replaced a lot faster than you can.
Get that knife away from me. That's what that mugger guy did to me. It was awful. It was horrible. I was scared. I thought he was going to kill me.
It's okay, Arnold. It's okay.
I was scared, Dad. I didn't know what to do.
Jackson, buddy. I'm sorry. But you obviously did the right thing. You know why, pal? Because you're still here.
See?
It's going to be all right, Arnold. Glad you finally got this out.
See that, guys? He was acting all cool, saying that it's not a big deal. But it is a big deal. He would have lost his life. Mr. Drummond and his brother would have lost him. They would cry his eyes out. But, you know, he did the right thing. He was told what to do. He gave him the money, and he left. Although that his jacket did get ripped, but he did what he was supposed to do. Give him the money, that's it. That's the one thing, guys. Things like that can happen. I just couldn't believe that happened to a little guy. You know, it makes you wonder why muggers would actually pick on little kids or people just because if things don't go their way, they decide to take action and just rob people. It's not good. It's stupid. All I can tell you is, guys, do what Arnold says. If I don't know if there's actually kids watching my videos like this, but do what the cop says. Use street smarts. Don't think that you can fight them or you think that you can overpower them. Never take that chance because you never know what that guy's going to have. He could have chains. He could have a knife or worse, a gun. That's the one thing, guys. Don't take that chance. Be smart and just follow the guy's orders. Maybe bad, but that actually scared me right there while I was watching it. I decided to, when I saw this ending, I actually went back to the beginning to find out what happened. After seeing how scared he was when he was mugged, it wasn't good. But hey guys, thank you for watching my video. Don't subscribe to my channel for more reactions, more gameplay. Share this video with everybody because this matters. Because stuff like that can happen, even for kids. Okay? Helps a lot. Hit the like button if you like this video. Let you guys know, I do not own the rights to Different Strokes. I did this because it's a learning experience, and even for him, Arnold. What happened to him was the scariest thing ever. You could tell by the fear in his eyes when that cop held him like that and pointed the knife at him. And the kids were scared. They said, you should fight him. You should fight him and kick him and everything. But when he has a knife to you, don't fight back. Because your life is more important than all the stuff that you're wearing. Your jacket, your clothes, even the money. Those can be replaced, but you can't get replaced. Okay, guys, thank you for watching my videos. Comment on this video if you like it, if you think what I did was the right thing. Because it's scary out there. I've never been mugged. That never happened to me, knock on wood. So, if you know anybody that has been mugged, show them this video. I like to help out. Thank you for watching, and above all, like I always say, stay positive.